teams I've heard about shopping their first round picks are the Toronto Maple Leafs and St. Louis Blues. Both of them have late first round picks, but they're looking for roster players. So we'll see if something materializes here, but so far, no trades to report.
Okay, so the Buffalo Sabres. But there's Kevin Adams, the Miami University product in Oxford, Ohio. Stanley Cup champion.
Done a terrific job.
Absolutely.
There.
Yep.
Done a great job.
Shout out to our boy Rico Blasi, who was there in Miami with him, Miami of Ohio.
Absolutely.
Rico up at St. Thomas now, build that new D1 program.
All right,
St. Paul. So who will the Buffalo Sabres take at 13th overall as they continue their march to try to end that missing the playoff drop?
Buffalo Sabres, proud to select from Winnipeg in the Western Hockey League, Zach Benson.
A lot of people like this guy just yet. Right up. High hockey IQ. Again, not a big dude. 5'9", 170. What does he project to, Megan Chaika?
Well, shout out to Don Gallimini and Sam Ventura, their analytics group. Clearly have the data on this young gentleman. Travis Konecny is the nearest NHL comparable. High tenacity player with offensive instincts. He's always around the puck and goes to high traffic areas. That's perfect on his side. He's a high-end loader, and my favorite trade of this player is that he was the engine for Winnipeg all season that also has high-end talent.
Correct.
Really pushed him forward.
Really, really pushed him forward. 98 points this year. It was a big year for him. And this is one of those players that, yes, plays bigger than his size, very competitive, offensive, gifted offensive player. And everybody I talked to in the WHL kept telling me, we said, I hope this guy